It's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
To beat the keeper and find the bottom left from that distance, quite extraordinary.